Mercedes appear to be hopeful Lewis Hamilton will stay with the team. Mercedes have hinted Lewis Hamilton won't retire with a cryptic social media post. The Brit's future in F1 is currently up in the air following his defeat to Max Verstappen in Abu Dhabi. Yet the Silver Arrows appear confident the 36-year-old will take to the grid again later this year. Hamilton was on the cusp of winning an 8th F1 title in December, with the Brit just one lap away from glory. However, the Brit ended up missing out with Verstappen overtaking him in controversial circumstances to win the prize for the first time. Since then, plenty has been said and written about both Hamilton and what the future could hold for the Stevenage-born racer. Bernie Ecclestone mischievously added to the rumors last week by claiming the Brit will likely retire, saying, "I don't think he is coming back. I think he will not race next year." His disappointment in Abu Dhabi was too great, and I understand him. A couple of days ago I spoke with his father. I realized immediately that he did not want to talk about the future of his son, so we just talked about business. Yet Mercedes have now suggested Hamilton will carry on with a cryptic social media post. They uploaded a picture of the 36-year-old, accompanying it with a caption that read, "Adversity causes some to break, others to break records." Mercedes' message can be interpreted as them saying Hamilton won't break, and will indeed be returning to F1 for another crack at the title. In the past, the Brit has bounced back when put under pressure. He watched Red Bull dominate with Sebastian Vettel for 4 years before finally getting the better of the German in 2014. And it was a similar story when Nico Rosberg beat him to the title in 2016. Hamilton responded to that setback by winning 4 titles on the trot before being beaten by Verstappen this year. So with the Brit contracted to the Silver Arrows until 2023, it seems as though he won't call time on his career just yet. The FIA recently appointed Mohamed Bensalem as their new chief, with the 60-year-old replacing Jean Todt. And Bensalem has insisted Hamilton won't quit just yet, branding talk of retirement as just rumors. "No, I don't think so, they are just rumors," he told Marco Winquist on the Brit potentially retiring as he declared that he is not going to run. "Exactly. No, Lewis is an important part of the sport with his achievements,